In my last video, I mentioned how they got these wheels from China, and that this one is pretty loud, and the bearings gone it. Take the microphone and put it closer. Hopefully you could hear that. This is a good one. So that's a new wheel from China with, oh, I don't know, 5 hours of use on it, maybe? Less than 10 for sure. So I'm gonna pull this apart and replace the bearing. Okay, so I've taken this cover off and looks like there's a snap ring here. Take that out and then we'll see if we can get the bearing out. So I pounded it out and there's two bearings in there. The front one has a lot of play in it. But I'll replace both. Just gotta get them off this shaft now. Okay, so the old bearing spun on the shaft and it's worn. You can see these are, this one's, it's rotating here on the shaft. So I've got some Loctite press fit repair. And before that sets up, I just gotta press it into the housing here and then let it set. So there we go. 2-inch socket works good for driving it in. There's a $120 US wheel. There's now $60 worth of, $60 Canadian worth of SKF bearings. They're 62072RS. If you're looking to replace them. And now it spins nice and no noise.